Hello, I'm back. So this is the puppy daycare, and this is it comes with Stephanie and Andrea.
Andrea and Mia.
Andrea and Mia, and it comes with two dogs and two characters. So it's time to see the back.
Okay, so what's there?
So it has a bone for the doggies to eat, a star for the doggies to eat, a trophy who wins the prize, and some things to make him ready for anything what he needs to do, and some balloons and flowers, and this is a stick, and a bucket, and what's this?
I'm not sure what that is. It's okay.
Cake?
Maybe. Maybe it's their food? Okay, it's okay. You can show them later when we get to the actual toy.
And this is a clock and a shovel.
Mm-hmm.
And also there is a little box. And this is puppy playground, and this is a puppy
that's a puppy pampering
puppy
place
pampering.
That's where they get cleaned up.
Yeah.
Okay, so can you show us what's in the playground? Turn on the other side, show us
this.
No, the playground, the box.
This box?
No, the small box. Give me the big box. The big box is all done. Okay. Now look at the small box. What's in the small box?
Oh, the small box. So it has, you can jump over this, or you could jump over this too. But if you stop, that you can get a bone there and a teeter totter. And what's this?
I think you're supposed to jump over that.
No. I already did this one.
I think that's a flag. It's just a flag to go around, like an obstacle course.
Okay, so that's our obstacle course. And so we have a counter where that puppy helps you get ready for the... make your hairstyle more... fun makes it more
Okay, and how many dogs is in that one?
One.
So they each come with one dog, right? So we have four dogs total and two mini dogs, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, say, now I think we're gonna play. I'll be right back.
Now I'm gonna play?
I'll be right back.
Like this?
Yeah. Okay, give me the two boxes.
Here.